Father, we continuously ask for the Holy Spirit to guide us so that we can exalt you, not just with words, O Lord, but by our actions, by our lives. There are many reasons to exalt you, O Lord. You have first exalted us. You have lifted us out of our mess. You have lifted us out of our sins. You gave your life for us. It's just truly right to exalt you in our lives. We owe it to you, O Lord. May we give you all.